Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a really exciting haul from Honeybum. You guys have no idea how excited I am for this haul. Basically, I got a ton of new stuff and they have so many cute things. They have, I think, like 100 new arrivals every single week. I worked with Honeybum a lot in the past. If you don't know what Honeybum is, it's this online boutique and they actually have their first pop-up shop in LA, and my friend Stella and I are actually going to be hosting a meet and greet on January 5th in Beverly Hills where the pop-up is, and you can come, you can shop, you can hang out. I have all the details for that too. I'll be talking about it more on my socials, so be sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram just to stay up to date if you're interested in coming, chatting, shopping. It's going to be the most iconic time ever, but I'll talk about that more and I'll have the details down below. But first, let's just get started to the haul. Oh, a little summary about Honeybum. I feel like I've hauled from them so much, so I'll just give you a little mini summary. But for every item you buy, they plant 10 wildflowers to help save the bees. That's why they're called Honeybum. And yeah, they're just incredible. Everything is so trendy. Everything is so well priced, such high quality. And just like, I don't know, very innovative. Everything that they get, I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm in love. Like, oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. Like, every single item, it's just, there's something super unique about it. So I've been in love with all their stuff. And obviously I always have this code, it's just Paulina20, so P-O-L-I-N-A 20. If you want to get 20% off, be sure to use that code. But let's just hop on in. The first thing is I'm wearing this bodysuit. It's a little bit more scandalous. I probably wear like nipple covers if I was going to wear it out, but it's basically just a burgundy color. It has all these flowers and just a bodysuit, maybe some black high-waisted jeans. And like I said, maybe even like a bralette under it, or little nipple covers would be super cute. Or if you have, like, it's nighttime and your hair covers it, I feel like things like this are more appropriate to wear than that. Next is this two-piece set. You guys have no idea how much I love this. I wore this on Instagram with my friend Stella. We both were in it. We were matching. It's just this like little jogger set. And so the bottom looks like this. It's like an emerald green color and it's a velvet velour. And then it has like this gold glitter on the side. It's very festive. You're flying home to see your parents, your family, your cat and dog. You're on the plane in your little two-piece set. I want to see what they look like on. I've just seen my Instagram. They fit really, really well. And I like how they're really versatile. So I wore them with heels that day that I wore them. Like, there's like little nude lace-up heels and it was like sporty, chic, super cute. And then I also been wearing this like lounging. Like, I wore it. I've been wearing it around my apartment. I wore it just to run like errands, and it's really cute with just some slides or something like that. A little top. So it's like a little hoodie. And this is really thick, nice quality. It's like, I think it's like a little crop, but it doesn't look cropped on you because the pants are high-waisted. Next is this, which I'm obsessed with. I wore this last night and I posted it on Instagram, but it's this jumper. It's this olive shade and it has vertical stripes, so it makes you look so tall. So look at my Instagram photo. I literally look like I'm 6 feet tall. It just lengthens your legs. It makes your waist look incredible because it brings your waistline up. It looks really cute because it's like off the, there's like no shoulder clasp. These are supposed to wrap around your like arm right here, but I just tied them separately on the side. I think it looks really cute like that. Next is this bodysuit, which is definitely for the nighttime, I would say. I'd probably wear it with a bralette under it, but it's basically all lacy, long sleeves, black. And then it kind of has like this little V down, and then a little bit of structure in the front. And then the back is mostly open like this. I would, like I said, I'd wear like a black bralette under it to make it just, you know, to cover the nipples. But if you didn't want to, you could go all out. I think this would be really cute with high. Okay, this set is like so, oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. It has very glittery, remember, glittery, very glittery. Remember that purple dress from Honeybum that was really glittery? It kind of reminds me of that. Oh my gosh. But basically, so the pants are these red velvet velour joggers with like the most perfect red. It's like a holiday red shimmer, and then they have like a little ruching, and then they have like the athletic stripes on the sides, and then a little tie in the front. Like, you guys, like, this is the, I'm appalled at how cute this is. So this like basically thing wraps around twice like this. So basically it's like a jogger. A red glittery jog, similar set to this, where it's just kind of like a bandeau, like so, and has like little arm slits. I think they do it honestly, like, I think it looks really great with the arm slits, but I think that if possible, you could even cut the arm slits and just have it like a bandeau with the pants would be super cute as well. I love it. Then I picked up two pairs of jeans from them. They have incredible jeans. They're very like jeggingy. They fit so well. I'm a size 1 for reference. Thick, and they look like jeans, like they're nice quality, but then they stretch like jegging. So these are black, and these are. Was playing. They basically have like these slit cutouts all on the sides. Like, they have a little bit of distressing. Oh my gosh, she's really getting rowdy. A little distressing on the front side, and then the sides are like, have like just like they're cut like this. And so it adds like a little bit of detail, so it's super fun. The next pair of jeans is a more simple pair. These are just some black ones that just have some slits on them, just like one slit in the knee and like a little bit of distressing, just really nice, clean, crisp, and they cut really cute diagonally. These are incredible. These are just like the perfect go-to everyday black jean. I love athleisure. I wear my Lululemons basically every single day, you guys. Like, I know, it's an addiction, but sometimes when you want to wear, you know, look a little bit more dressed up, this is a perfect go-to pair. I feel like this one is also from there. It's just this little black. I wore this already. I wore it in a vlog. It's just off the shoulder. I wore it with leather pants. It was really, really cute, like faux leather pants. Off the shoulder, and then it's like kind of vertical stripes, stretchy, and it kind of goes like this. Reminds me of like senior photos. And then it's like a 3/4 length sleeve. Like, you know what I mean? Just super cute, very simple. You just, this paired with this, all black, looks very sleek and put together. There you go, an outfit. Then I got these pants, which I am obsessed with. They're a little bit out of my comfort zone. My friend Stella got them too, so I was like, okay, I'll try them out. They're basically like these they're kind of like joggers, but they're like faux leather. The waist is cinched, and then they have like these huge stripes on the sides, and then they flare out. Like, they're a flare pant, and they have a cut, so they flare out more. And I wasn't sure how I would like these at first, but I tried them on. I am obsessed. Like, they're so flattering on. They're so comfy, and they're just, they're like a statement piece. I wear this with a black bodysuit and then these and then just some heels, and like I just feel like immediately it just, oh, it's just like such a look, like, you know. Then a pair of just regular blue denim jeggings. I just got these. They're just like a dark wash. These are a little bit softer, I would say, a little bit stretchier, so they make your butt look really nice. And then they're just blue. They have one slit in the knee, just like a classic go-to denim. You always need that pair, like I was saying, of good jeans that just fit you well, so I want to pick those up. I got this little dress, which is adorable. It's basically a little, the neck looks like this. Like a choker neck. That's the neckline. And then it has like these slits that go up the side and show your skin all the way on both sides. So it's also very comfy and very thick. So it's not like a cheap material. It's really thick, nice quality. This set, which I wore on Snapchat and Instagram, and I got so many comments about, it is definitely a look. So basically it's like these bottoms that are like kind of like a, I don't know, like a legging into the sweatpant material, and they're very shimmery. Like this, like you can kind of see what they look like. And then the top looks like this, has kind of like that almost like Gucci print kind of coloring, and then has like a little, it's like a little cuff. It's super cute. It has long sleeves again with like the little cuff, and then it just like ties in the front. It's so glamorous. Like, it is, like if you wore this at night and you walked in somewhere, people would be like, damn. But it's so comfy and so unique and so fun. I've never seen anything like, first of all, just like this type of print, then plus like this type of like kind of legging jogger style with like this type of coloring for the neck, and then like cute little like almost like jogger sleeves, and then it ties kind of like a fancy shirt would. It just, which is, oh my gosh, you guys, this is like, I have no words. It's so iconic. It's red and just has this incredible beading. It reminds me of like Chinese New Year or something. Has like the beading all, this is such high quality, it's insane, and it's so well priced. I was just like amazed. Has intense beading all over the sleeve, both sides. It's also double, like there's, it's really thick. It's not like one thin material. There's like two materials attached to each other. I don't know what the word for that is. But it's really thick, so it's good quality. It has all this stuff going all the way down it. Plus it has like these little lacing on cutouts on the side, so it makes you slimmer because like basically right here it'll show skin. It's this jacket that's very thick. Like, this is, I want to see, it's like heavy. Like, it's nice, like, do you see like how thick it is? Like, thick, nice quality. And like I said, it gets brisk at night, and this is like the perfect kind of jacket to throw over, especially if you're wearing kind of a lot of like all black, like me, like as I was saying, all most of the time, black top, black pants, you know, just kind of like chic and simple, but it's fun to throw over some sort of printed jacket. This one's very floral. It's really nice. It has like a bunch of zipper detailing, super pretty. The last two things are fuzzy and fun. So this one is a sweater. It's this mauve color. And it's off the shoulder, so when you wear it, it's just like this, very, very cute. And it's so soft and fluffy. I'm sure you can see how soft it is. It's like 3/4 length sleeves that has a little bit of fringe. It's really flattering on. It's kind of like chunky and warm but unique. It's not just the typical chunky sweater. It's really pretty. So it looks like this jacket I am obsessed with. I feel like a teddy bear in it. It's just like this, you guys, like, I have, it's like one of my favorite items I probably got out of this entire haul. It's so fluffy and cute and warm. It's just like this big, huge jacket. It's like, you guys, I like can't even, it's just so warm and fluffy, and it's just such a fun piece. Again, I probably wear it with like all black outfit and then this over. That's why it's like, oh, she's super sleek and cute, and then it's like just like a chunky, fuzzy sweater. You know, if you wore this with something else, something not that neutral color could look, I feel like, a little bit tacky, but this was with like an all black outfit, just so cute and fuzzy and cozy and warm. And it's also like not too heavy, like it's warm but not too thick, like it wouldn't be hard to carry, you know, like a lot of times you carry your jacket just in case it gets cold later, and sometimes it gets annoying to carry a super thick jacket. This is like very lightweight, so I like that a lot. So that was everything, and it was a lot of stuff. Please be sure to give me a thumbs up for this video if you want these hauls to be tried on in the future, because it does take me a lot more time, and some people like are very critical of the try-on. So if you like that this was try-on, please give me a thumbs up, so be sure to do that next time. I'll link every single item I showed you guys. Again, if you want 20% off, feel free to use my code. I don't get anything from it. It's just for you guys to get a better deal on stuff because you watched my video. And yeah, I love you guys so much. I will see you in my next haul. Let me know if you want to see another Honey Bum haul. I love their stuff so much. And follow me on Instagram to see all of this stuff will be styled in the next month. So I love you guys so much, and I'll see you so soon.